Hey everyone, I'll be user guy here, playing Pizza Tower. Last time, I beat the game. This time, I am back to try and get the rest of the chef tasks done. I got all the top ones, all the secrets of nutrition. Good. And still, like, loads of. Well, obviously, there's loads of achievements to get, and still also loads of clothes to get. I don't know how to get those. So let's start off with John Gutter. Now, this one, even though it's the first level, it's a bit of a difficult one to get the achievements on, because you basically need to do what is required to P rank it just without doing the second lap. So, combo 99 or more, finish John Gutter in under 2 minutes, okay. See, there's only about that many enemies in the entire level anyway. Obviously, you don't need to do both of these things at once though. So I think first of all I'll go for Primary Rage. So I need to get a very big combo. I guess I don't really need to get this secret. As long as I keep the combo going, I'll be fine. So these two achievements on John Gutter, I would basically say, like, practice doing P-ranks. Just need to let my cat out of the room. Just a moment. All right, sorry about that. I'm back. So yeah, as you can see, I'm on track for P-Rank now. Now I may end up running out of time, of course. Maybe not. This is the first time we're getting to hear Moses's map 2 theme. It's pretty cool. Combo of 99. Well, I did get new clothes. I must have missed an enemy somewhere. I'm not really sure where. Okay. Damn it. Thought I was being thorough, but no, clearly not. Stick somewhere. Oh, there's new clothes. Oh, by beating the time in your Pepino. That is not the one I unlocked, but you know what? Let's put that out for now. Also, how does that work? I have multiple Pepino files. Okay. Try that again. What the hell did I miss? I have no clue. Secrets don't have any enemies in, do they? I did all of them anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Maybe I can get this guy. So maybe this guy can see that. What that guy's doing there, but he like survived. Damn it! Okay. Mm-hmm. Ah! That was bad. It's 48, yeah. I feel like that's the right amount. That's the amount I should say at this point. Just make this down by one or enemy corpses along. There we go. Did it. Speed level, there we go. Excellent. Okay. Okay, that's one chef task down. Next one, let me just check it again. So, let's make this quick. Finish John Gutter in under 2 minutes. Personally, I think this one is even harder than just getting the 99 combo. At least with the 99 combo, you can make some mistakes. Well, all I need to do with this one is just finish the level. I think I should restart already. probably do not want to hit the banana peel. Down the goddamn ladder! Ah! Epic! Ah! How do you consistently do that? I have no clue. Okay, what was my time for that? Let's see. Bad, but it's not really the point. Ah, so close. We need 2 minutes. That's 2 minutes, 4 seconds. Okay. Let's go again. On there. Also, I keep on forgetting, you can just check chef tasks from the menu, so I don't need to keep on going back into the chef task room. I can avoid banana peels this time. We'll get caught. And well, hurling an enemy around, that's not what I want. Oh, well, I'm definitely on. Definitely on track, I guess. If I made a bit of a mistake there. If you don't know what that was, that's Pizza Tower guy, developer of the game. He shows up, I think, in every like normal level, but only if you get there fast enough, and then quickly teleports away. Goddamn ladder! This bit seems pretty simple. I think I can screw this one up. I'm sure I can find a way. There we go. Okay. I don't think that was quick enough, huh? Because I think the chef task thingy shows up as soon as you beat the level. Just a little bit closer this time. Let's go again. I swear, the chef tasks for most of the levels are not gonna take this many goes. Don't want to grab that guy. I just want to slide. Ah! I'm gonna restart. I don't wanna hit those bananas. How did that happen? Did I not go fast enough? Ugh. Keeps on throwing me off that you need to press up and jump to do that move. Feels like it should be down and jump, but it's up and jump. Could be doing this much faster. It's probably some kind of technique which I'm just not using. Like, it was just that to get a quick start, I guess. I don't know how you avoid that. Like, it should be easy. Mm-hmm. Damn it! Do I just not jump there, maybe? Stop. Ah! Stop living well. Spinning. There we go, finally. Ah! I didn't just barely do it. Okay, you can't see shift tasks now, so okay. So, Dungeon Gutter. Next up is Pizza Escape. See you next time, and I'll do just that.